Hi and welcome to the Church of Induction video. By now your ears should be emitting a thick paste. If not, please alert your closest representative and you will be returned to sensory deprivation for a further 24 hours. Otherwise, congratulations. This is the start of an exciting journey for the betterment of humankind and you may find yourself becoming mentally fixated on crustaceans, but this is a side effect and will pass. You may also notice that animals start speaking to you in human tongue, but please ignore this as they are telling lies. Yes, that's right, even you, taxi. Now that you're a member, it's time to get to work on something productive. Based on the skills you had before you joined, you'll be assigned to one of the following opportunities: bookkeeping, blackmail of political figures, guarding the box against those who would gain its secrets, attempting to steal the box and learn its secrets, murder, construction and construction administration, continuous chanting, and many more. Once your brain matter has been mostly replaced, it's time to take the next step in our organization. At this point, some of you will find yourselves continuously scream weeping, and unfortunately this means that we won't be able to find a permanent home for you in our organization. You'll be returned to your previous life. But for everyone else, congratulations! This is where the fun really starts and you become a fully fledged member. You will be placed into the VAT with all other successful members. Your position within the VAT is based on your performance during your previous role, with high achievers being placed towards the top of the VAT, and those with room to improve at the bottom. Whilst in the VAT, all your needs will be taken care of, as the VAT juice is collected at the bottom, and pumped back in for reabsorption.
Whether you joined voluntarily or not, we're glad to have you. All hail.